And after a week, I was released of jail after being badly tortured by the Israeli army. And they said it was a mistake.